well. I used to sell mixtapes, but now I'm an MC.